So today I'm going to give you a brief introduction of Victor Francis Hess. So he was born in Austria in Schloss-Waldstein, and he was the one who discovered cosmic rays. For this, he was awarded the Nobel Prize of 1936. And apart from that, he was an alumni of the University of Graz. Hope you like this information. Thank you, friends.